Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
We are studying chapter animal tissue. In that, we are studying topic transition epithelium. Hello students, today we are studying chapter study of animal tissue. In that, we are studying topic transition epithelium. Now if I say transition epithelium, these are the tissues where they are present, where maximum amount of friction is there. Maximum amount of friction, where that would be present? Whenever you're walking, running, maybe in your legs. Also they are present whenever there's stretching involved in your body organs. Muscular movements basically. Let's study and find out a little bit more about this transition epithelium cells. Transition epithelium. Now, if you see that word transition in English or in normal language, transition means something that can make change, something that can shift itself. Now, transition epithelium cells are basically cells that are made up of combination of shape. And they are found wherever there is a great level of expansion in the body. A high level of expansion is equal to the presence of transition epithelium. Now the surface of these tissues basically do not slough off, and under different conditions they can modify themselves. For example, if there is a stretching, there is a pain, there is a strain in your body, transition epithelium can stretch itself. Obviously, whenever you're doing some muscle mass exercises or weight gain exercises, your bicep, triceps consisting of transitional epithelium stretch itself. They found the inner lining of your buccal cavity, of your esophagus. They also help in mechanical or frictional support. Also, they protect us from invasive microorganisms. They could form the lining of your cornea, urethra, anus, etc. Transition epithelium, or the epithelium that can adjust or change itself in different conditions. Now this kind of epithelium is basically made up of combination shape of cells or different kinds of cells. They are basically found where there is a great level of expansion in the body happening. The surface cells of this kind of tissues do not actually slough off, and under different conditions are able to modify their shape or structure. It basically occurs in the lining of your oral cavity or buccal cavity, anus, urethra, vagina, etc., where there is an exposure to friction to a great deal. transition epithelium tissue has certain kind of function. It's basically protect the underlying tissue against mechanical friction. And when it does that, it also prevents the invasion of microorganisms. That is, invading microorganisms in that particular system are transferred by or stopped by transition epithelium. Now, this tissue has got very important role, and important in the terms wherever there is a stretching in an organ involved, especially when you're exercising or lifting weights. At that time, your core muscles always stretch, and that time transition epithelium tries to chain itself. Now, if it stretches a little bit, there is a sprain that happens, but transition epithelium gets back, or it just gets inflamed for a certain period of time. Students, this is a structure of transition epithelium. As you can see, that it consists of a number of type of cells. Some are oblong, elongated, while some are glandular and spaced out. Also, there is a stratum layer present in this kind of cell. Now, this is the surface layer, or you say the top layer, and this is the down layer or the basement layer. Students, in this part of the chapter, we came across transition epithelium. Now, transition epithelium works in a different manner. It is the tissue which is present wherever there is a stretching or expansion involved, which is very, very different from cuboidal or ciliated epithelium. Also, it works in your esophagus, buccal cavity, in the other regions of your body. I hope, students, we are very clear about this concept of transitional epithelium. Thank you.